We were dropped off by our tour bus at the airport and we all parted ways. A few of us got on the flight from Izmir, which where the tour ended, to Istanbul, where the tour started. That's like an 8 hours drive distance. So we got a 1 hour flight. It was delightful. I was scheduled on a later flight, but they changed me at the last minute. They like handed me the border pa boarding pass. My flight was supposed to leave in like 2 hours, and they're like, Your new improved flight boards in 5 minutes. So I was like jogging through the airport. It wasn't a very big airport. And I got there just as boarding started. Exit 9.